Ajay, I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kirat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to pagan men. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banapur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. You and I, we make a good team. Now, I could use your help to protect the statues of Kira. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path.
Amen.
Ajay, it means a lot that you've supported me.
Yeah.
It's done.
That's great news. But I'm going to need you to do one more thing, Ajay. I know it's an imposition after everything you've done, but I need you to find a way to block the way leading to the statues.
What? Why?
Because the ball's going to waste fighters protecting it. We're fighting a war. The Golden Part has bigger concerns. More over the radio. Please, come to Shanaf.